This is Dr. Sarah here from Gachibowli branch. So a patient named Aryan came and visited us. He is 14 years old boy, and he came with a complaint of irregular teeth. Now I will shift on to Aryan, and he will tell us more properly in his words what his problem was.
You can see a milk tooth. This is called deciduous canine. Still the permanent teeth is coming, but the deciduous canine is still in the mouth, which has not fallen out from the mouth. Because of this, the canine, the tooth has come out of the arch. So you can see the alignment missing. There is no, the teeth are not in a proper order. Where you can see the same teeth, which is identical one, the other side is in a proper order. But because of this milk teeth, the tooth has come out of the arch, which needs to be corrected with the braces treatment.
The Dr. Sriram, who is my Artha dentist, he told me about two kinds of braces. One the metal braces, which take a longer treatment duration and causes more pain. The second one, the self-ligating braces, which have a smaller footprint and they take less time for the treatment, and they are more hygienic, cause less pain, which better suits me. So I opted for the self-ligating braces.
Usually there are two varieties of braces. Usually the latest technology is self-ligation braces, where the self-ligation braces, it suits more to the irregular teeth. In this case, we can see the most irregular teeth which has been spotted. Okay, in this kind of cases, usually the self-ligation brackets will be more preferable, because the normal brackets will be having forces very lesser, like the duration of forces will be very lesser time, whereas the self-ligation braces will be having the forces throughout the braces time. There won't be any discontinuation of forces, because you can see the normal bracket doesn't have a door, whereas the self-ligation brackets have a door mechanism which keeps the forces throughout the treatment, whereas the normal brackets tends to break down the forces, because these normal brackets have been tied by a elastic tie, whereas the self-ligation braces will have a door, steel door. So this latest technology makes your treatment more comfortable, more hygiene. There won't be any foot lodgement, and the treatment will be faster because of the continuous forces which are acting upon the tooth.